Most proxy servers replace your IP address with their own and handle all your incoming and outgoing traffic. This keeps your IP, location, and other sensitive data hidden from the rest of the internet, allowing you to surf privately. We would call these non-transparent proxies. What is a transparent proxy? Well, it does the exact opposite. It intercepts the requests you make on your device. Then it allows or denies them to get to their destination without hiding your IP. Why is this useful? And what else can transparent proxies do? Hi, I'm Raddy, and today we'll go over transparent proxies and their key features. Since transparent proxies don't send your request to other servers, they also don't receive the responses you get. In other words, when you use a transparent proxy, your IP and other information remain unmarked. So why would anyone use transparent proxies then? You'd be surprised how versatile they are. Here are the most common ways to use them. Access control. You'll usually come across transparent proxies when connecting to a public Wi-Fi network. Businesses, hotels, schools, and various institutions use them to grant access only to those with permission. Network performance optimization. Combining a transparent proxy with a caching proxy can optimize network performance by storing data locally. This is very useful for large networks. For example, let's say 100 computers need to get the same system update. Instead of each computer downloading it separately, a proxy can store the update locally and distribute them across the network as needed. This reduces the response time and frees the internet connection for other tasks. Content filtering. Transparent proxies can also limit the type of content you can access. Enterprises, organizations, and institutions use them to block certain websites and online services. This way, they prevent employees, students, or visitors from accessing disruptive and harmful content. Like with all other proxies, the source of transparent proxies is essential. Using a free proxy may sound like a great idea, but you can't rely on them. More importantly, you're sharing your valuable information with an unknown entity. Premium proxies from a reputable provider are always a far better option. After all, can you put a price on your peace of mind? If you're looking for reliable, safe, affordable, and 100% genuine residential and other proxies, check out our website. That's it for this one. If you learned something new, give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure you check out our other videos, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon so you don't miss our latest videos. See you soon.